Okay. Hello and welcome to Arcanum. We continue our pacifist run. Last time I ended by obtaining a charm amulet. Now we're going to leave the town to go to Tarant. We don't have rubies. It's important that, you know, if you would have rubies right now, our routing would be completely different, but yeah.
It is done.
Honestly, this is so shit. Okay, it's still not trash. I'm glad that a boomerang don't take damage from doing that. But it's still horrible. Like, if you can't tell, I'm trying to destroy this barrel. This is like most pacifistic weapon I ever fucking saw in the any game ever, because it's so fucking useless. We will definitely switch to bow. There is absolutely no question asked about this shit. If any of you have any delusion about fucking using throwing weapon, well, I only took them because they have kind of infinite ammo. So there is a trick, because you see, there will be a person. Oh, if you look at him appear out of nowhere. You do this, and that way you don't have to deal with this. Fast turn-based skips. Okay, so I forgot how to obtain knowledge about it, where is the factorant, but... We don't have rubies for Torque Altar. We will do extremely easy work right now. Game. First of all, Taylor. Smoking jacket. And this increase your reaction with everybody, which reduce prices with everybody. Safe. Still no FP. Yes, as you might fucking notice by save name, we will try to cheat still. I will give it another try, but we'll save. Okay, that's too good, good too. This is half ogre. He might have too strong willpower. Okay, this is fate point still, easily. So you naturally do this every single time, always. There is no question asked about this. This thing is way too powerful to not do this. This is why you quick save. Seriously, you cannot like steal it normally? I know you can. So just one moment. Okay, I have a few 5 minutes. Oh, come the fuck on. We can get back at night, like, no problem, really, game. Like, it's about it's your choice. If you wanna be difficult about this, that's... This for his own food fetishes. Very good. This is magical smith. This is where we fucking begin. So first, we ask him for barter. We have this. We only have this. He doesn't have magic stuff or anything. Not food fetishist, I see. Okay, we can check if this guy don't have magic boots, because ideally one trader. Shaman stuff and this. How much? Okay, this is not cheap, but not expensive also. Wall of ice, agility, fire, resist magic, resurrect, resurrect, exiting. Body air, resurrect. Like, this guy is definitely a guy to buy from. And blessed bow is definitely my type of bow. Yeah, I assume that. Okay. So this is my target. We might optimize to better extremes. This increase my haggle skill. Okay, we definitely buy this, we definitely buy this. No! Holy shit, this guy resists magic. And okay, we got what we came for. This guy resists magic. So my charisma is now 9, that means I can recruit 2 followers instead of 1. But this is not end. We need to buy compound? Yes, compound. No! Okay, I'm lucky this weapon will never hit anybody, otherwise we will be wanted in entire tarant and it will be hard to escape with my pathetic dexterity. This, we definitely need to buy this. This is the only item we buy from him, or we buy anything more? We could buy better boomerang. How much my boomerang sells for? 60. 1 to 8, 1 to 2, 1 to 6. So this is better. Oh, for fuck, what I'm doing? What I'm even fucking considering? We could buy better boomerang scarf. Think about this fucking quality improvement, for fuck's sake. Scar, why are you so offensive towards boomerangs? Are you boomerangophobic? I must say I enjoy my own jokes. I'm glad in my recording sessions at least one person can appreciate good joke. But no, that this is god tier really. What we are doing right now is so much fucking progress. We need to buy like 10,000 arrows, so... I didn't steal arrows from Vistaze, he don't sell arrow, right? Let's fucking trade, man. Exiting. Yeah, honestly, I can pay for exiting. It will never go below this, and I buy every single arrow. Okay, that's great. Everything great. Mm-hmm. One moment, please. Oh, it's time. One second, literally. Okay, I'm back. I'm sorry for this. So, for people who can't tell what I'm doing... Fuck! I'm trying to obtain Jewel of Hebe, but my turn didn't jump because other characters decided to think they have right to move. They didn't. Virgil, in case if you will be stupid enough to unlock anything, these are good lock picks. Do we sell it to junk dealer? Take Butsu. Okay, save. Jewel. I always save before obtaining Jewel because it's a chore.
It is done.
Look at this. This is fucking quality of not using throwing weapons in this game. And this is my new Jewel. Increase beauty and increase charisma, just to reflect my proper character. Ah, 10 charisma, we'll get one more. And later we'll get one more. For now you will have to accept and understand this level of charisma. Game, please let me move. Game. Game. I cannot jump right there for some reasons. And I need definitely more action points. Hello, good sir. Yes, I would like to trade you my junk. And by junk, I mean all these crude lockpicks I hate. And all these female fetishist items. I'm also not interested, that's why I tried to sell you this shit. This is for Jane now. Oh, also, as junk dealer, we may start going magic. Going tech, sorry, going tech, because we need Jaina. If this sounds complicated to you, that's not my fault. This is neutral. How hard I equip this? Around 70%. Wait, before going Jaina, before going tech, we need to buy boots of speed. We buy only and exclusively single piece of boots of speed, right? I think so, there will be no arrows. Nothing that could. Okay, so this is a technique called magic boosting, where you literally equip everything at higher possible magic aptitude you can achieve. Okay, so from this motherfucker, I like Shield of Force, but we don't need it, and I need this shit. Honestly, decent price. We need to check my current haggling and persuasion abilities. As you see, I'm missing 1 point to 3. Also, I'm quite evil, but not evil enough. Scimitar. Do you want to buy this? How many things you might wanna buy? Boots for sure. Do you have steel water blade? No, we cannot use steel water blade because the summon kills are my kills. Only boots, right? 150. Yeah, nothing more. Sad. We have Screaming Scimitar, we will steal it later. Eventuru, I don't exactly need it. Do you wanna go anywhere? Not really. Do we wanna use train? I don't know. We might take job from this guy. This guy have easy job. We are not most qualified person in the world, but I will gladly do some of the easy works. We can try to use this opportunity of being here still. I have no idea how it was success, but I take it. This will improve my progress drastically. Sienna Ring. Honestly, from this perspective, playing as female is kind of redundant. We can also promise to help with paintings. We get plus 5 points, that means whatever I say to her, grant me questo. We can take questo from this guy. Yes, he gave me note. This is very important to not open this note, because otherwise you get attacked and botch the quest. Okay, this is extremely good, because now we got 3 levels to go tech. And we have shaman stuff. We can go to inventor. Better than nothing. But Google Helmet right now is extremely irrelevant for me. We need to go in front of shop again to equip magic boots before we go tech. Because you see, we go tech hard, really hard. Seventy-5%. Actually, I will show you something. If I would re-equip it, less speed. But it's very important to equip on good conditions. This is neutral, so you can equip it with any state. As for gloves, we will have to go for gloves to Ashbury. It's too early, right? Yes, too early, maybe ship. To Ashbury without ship. No, to too early, too early. Well, we can probably sell it to some food fetishist. You are gun fetishist, right? You guys have nothing to do with female feet. Okay, I understand. Actually, I might deliver this note before I will accidentally read it. Okay, I have 3 points. I am interested in going HR. 3 times repair. 2 time pick locks, 1 time disarm. Or... honestly, 2 times pick locks. 1 time disarm. But disarm is very technological. I need to revert this, just in case. Save. Going tech. This is important to recruit Jaina. Nothing else is relevant for this. I like repair more than disarm traps, but you need int. That means potion of int to get repair hard. And that will also pummel my repair when it goes below card rank threshold. We don't need to invest in repair now, actually. I just... this guy is just a trainer, but we don't have to get training now. I need to consider which skills I would most likely use. Honestly, disarm traps is not trash. It's good ability to have, no matter what you say. Like, even 1 point disarm traps is not a terrible. It's not a terrible skill to have. I wanted to get rid of this node so it will not be, you know, trashing my inventory and I will not accidentally read it. We can also recover painting right now and give it back later. This is very good thing to do. Wait, my speed is low. Why is my speed so low? Fuck, there is no... Okay, we will start using the station as soon as I will acquire painting. I forgot there is a trash can. Never mind, there is nothing in this trash can. We can start negotiation towards one credit individual, but don't need to. Oh, there is a station, great. No. Game.
It is done.
This is unlocked, as you see. Very good. This give prowling bonus, both give prowling bonus. You don't need both prowling bonuses. I still would opt for expert repair immediately and not go lockpick, but a lockpick is good. We will use it with Fitzgerald immediately. We will have unlock cantrip. Let's go repair tree. Expert repair. We will be able to repair magical items. Okay, that will be it for this episode. Thanks for watching. This is not full tarant split. We'll get back here later. And see you. Have fun.